just here in downtown Las Vegas for Lost in Dreams Music Festival. I'm sorry I have not vlogged up until now, but there's music, copyright music playing everywhere. So I'm finally getting to like start this vlog, but it is getting really dark really fast. So I hope you can see me in this video. So yes, I will drop the lineup right here. This is the first ever Lost in Dreams. Tonight we're excited for Manila Killa. Back-to-back Chet Porter and Crystal Skies. And we miss, probably miss Pluko. Are we gonna see? I don't want, you know, I don't like him.
I'm okay with him.
Stop. And this is the squad. Hi, squad.
What's up?
Oh my god. So yeah, this is Insomniac's first ever Lost in Dreams Festival. It's basically all sad boy, melodic dubstep, future bass, kind of sad pop electronic music. Dude, I'm ready to cry. We drank hella water. We have our tears ready. We are so hydrated. We are hydrated as fuck. It is getting very dark. I hope you can see this video. So we have a hotel that is literally like a 5-minute walk away from the event center, and it's amazing. How nice is it?
How nice is it to get lit
at your hotel and then walk to the fucking event? And afterwards, when it ends, no parking drama. Whenever you want to leave, you just leave. And it only takes 5 minutes to walk back to your hotel. Amazing. Best fucking menu.
Donkulous.
We just picked up our tickets from the box office. Yay. It's like a physical ass ticket. So yeah, we're just rolling up to this event and the lines are massive.